I've made more graceful entrances. I suppose I must be grateful nothing's broken.
New dress. That looks kind of cool. Kind of a metal dress. Goth, emo, something. I don't know. Looks cool anyway. Now, which way? This way, I guess.
Lizzie, remember when a burst of steam blew your dress up around your neck? Just outside Harrods it was. Fortunate your undergarments had been laundered.
Now this place looks different. Still in Wonderland, but quite different to where we first entered. Madcap. Say hello to him shortly. Poor little guy. Well, I say poor, he attacked me really. Yeah, that warp blade is really a dangerous weapon. Anything here first before I go? Oh. I wonder how much the next warp blade upgrade is. Yeah, I don't want to fall down there. Every time I pull out a gun in a fight that's mostly melee, I feel like, you know, in Indiana Jones, when the guy with the sword, and he just pulls out his gun and shoots him in the face. But it's like they say, never bring a knife to a gunfight. Now, okay, let's see where we're to go. I could swear I saw something. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Bye, Alice. Luckily I can turn into butterflies. It's pretty handy. This time I'm gonna wait for it to come over. Look at the hair. How cool does that look? Her hair in the wind. We go. Whoa. Careful. Oh. Oh, good. Let's just stay here until the bell comes back, I think. And up we go. Not as much up, but... battle time. Oops. I dodged into that. Lost a bit of health there, though. Very bombastic battle thing. Oh. Those things seem mainly to be there just to annoy you. Hey, I did dodge that, I swear I did. I'll probably get hit with one of the other ones. We need to find ourselves a lily. Get some health back. Oh, there we go. Battle over. Could have gone better. Could have gone worse. Secrets? Nope. More teeth. Oh, and one of those again. I knew there was going to be a secret platform at some point. Now, do we go in or do we go around? Listen for the oink.
My heart is open, Alice. Never closed. Never locked. It needs no key.
Probably the biggest pig's nut so far. Just some teeth. More secrets? No, this way. Oh, that was close. Oh boy. Let's find the valve again. Oh, come on. Butterfly power, activate! Okay, let's try again. For it to come down. Much better. I hear a pig. Where are you hiding, piggy? There's a pig here somewhere and I can't see him. That kind of drives me nuts. If we go here, maybe we can see it easier. Oh, that's why I couldn't see him. That's some pro shooting right there. I know those lovely bottles again. We still have no idea what they do. It says Alice on them though. That's good enough for me. More piggy noises. Memory.
Alice was often alone, an interior and lonesome child, I suspect. Her sister, though loving and much loved, was too old to be a playmate.
Big room. I'll bet you much that isn't tea. Speaking of tea, I don't like the look of this. Oh, ouch. I've got an hang of the blocking now. Maybe I need to shoot it. I wonder if I really didn't shoot it, or all the slashing in the beginning was like softening it up. Oh god, there's more than one now. Take out that one first. Okay, ouch. No, I definitely do need to shoot it. Oh, okay. That's not very nice. It's like artillery. Don't worry, I'll get to you in time. Ow. That's not fair. Ow again. There we go. Probably the biggest challenge yet in terms of monsters. Lost and found. Never know what you can find in a lost and found show. So let's take a look.